She's going epileptic over here. Please welcome to the stage our hostesses for this evening, Misconception and Lena Ove.
In the 70s.
Exactly. Well, I don't know if I can hold my fucking ass up, but I don't know.
So there's a lot of wear and tear if they can hang our fat asses.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the grand finale!
Oh, we made it all 8 weeks. Are you guys in the good mood tonight? Are you ready to party?
You're not on the floor blocking the servers and stuff like that. Make sure you get around. And also, ladies and gentlemen, make sure that the doorway is clear for your servers tonight.
Yeah,
please, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for all your staff here at Zelda's. putting on the crown, and you know, you're passing it to a new girl tonight. What do you have to say?
I say, first of all, congratulations to all the girls, because I know what it's like last year. They worked very hard. It's crazy. Make some noise for all our contestants. Woo!
Amazing.
So what, they're getting one more dollar than me last year?
Yeah.
Oh, just upstage me, right? Just upstage me. One more dollar.
Fucking right, girl. Right. Oh my goodness. And also, ladies and gentlemen, drag idol could not be possible. We, our sponsors on the back wall, you know, I say them every week. Bitch, you gotta work and get the same thing.
Oh, Lord. Make some noise for Spa Access, Skang Eye Toronto, Casey House. We got PWA, Alexander Keith, Central Spa. You got any passes for those? Any passes for those? I need some lovin'. Next noise for McCartney. We got Blue Man Group. We got VRL, About Magazine, M4MWorld.com, Cotter Square.
Bed and breakfast.
Bed and breakfast, which I almost got my entire body waxed today, but instead I nared myself. So if there's a funny burning smell.
You saved them the trouble of vomiting.
I smell like an old grandmother. That's because of that. Thanks so much for ATProductions.ca, Kudo Furniture, and the Marriott Toronto Bloor Yorkville. All our sponsors, guys.
And jockstrapcentral.com, cruise line.
Did I start? Cruise line, jockstrap, and black fly.
Vodka coolers. Oh my goodness. These sponsors.
Is that it?
Some amazing stuff this year. They have donated all this money, all these prizes, all this stuff. They couldn't be possible without Drag Idol.
And of course,
ladies and gentlemen, Drag Idol held every single year in the wonderful Zelda!
You gotta mention them, they're our employers.
Oh, God, I tell you, they'll cut you off too. Fuck. Alright, we have got a fierce competition tonight, ladies and gentlemen. We also have our past performers that were eliminated. They are all gonna come back and do one more phenomenal number for you tonight. So give it up for all your performers. We also have one of your servers performing tonight, Kendra Muff, ladies and gentlemen.
Kendra is dressed as Justine Touch 1987. That's how she got started. Everything that Kendra's wearing is Justine's.
We've also got Pat Rosebank performing tonight. We've also got a wonderful special guest performer, and I will introduce one of them right now. Please, ladies and gentlemen, one of our special guest judges tonight, the wonderful recording artist, the wonderful Carol Medina! You had a major hit in the 1992-93. Am I right? Wasn't that? No, no.
95?
I won 95. Oh, but that's, you know, that's only 2 years old.
Now stick your foot in your mouth again.
1995, you had a major hit. And you're going to be singing one of your hits. It's called Tell Me You Love Me. She's going to be singing it a little bit later on, ladies and gentlemen. So give it up for one of our judges. Absolutely wonderful.
Our next judge.
And pretty, too. And pretty.
Yes.
And if I was a lesbian, I'd let you sit on my face. Speaking of sitting on my face.
You said anybody sit in your fucking face.
You know, not you though.
Our next special judge, make some noise to the wonderful Plum Vicious! A former empress. What year were you empress again? You know how I follow that. Empress 16. Oh, yeah, they said like 1916. Empress Shelterberry, that's BC, yeah. Have you had fun? Put your hands together for Plum Vicious.
She's been working hard tonight.
Yeah, she's technically sort of a nice guy, right? Until you know that it turns midnight and she's on her fifth flicker, you know, she gets a little nasty.
You gotta let her have it tonight, girls. You gotta let her have it. You know, this is the final night.
Anything you want to say to the audience or to the two contestants?
Have fun. Audience, have fun. Give them your best. Let them know that you're here to enjoy what they're doing, because they've worked fucking hard to get here. It has not been an easy fight for these girls, and it's time that you let them know that you still love me even more than you thought you did. Girls, have fun. Bust a box.
Bust a box. There you go. And ladies and gentlemen, our second judge, and she's being very nice, but very bitchy as well. I love it for her. I love it. She doesn't have a role here in Drag Idol. She's versatile, which means she's the bottom. Please come to the stage. This is Sylvia!
I was a bottom for you once, let it go. Yeah, like Bob said, have fun, girls, have fun. Drink a lot, that's what we're doing. And I really like... Did you like the Patsy and Adina number they just did? Did you like that? There, sweetie darling. All right. Good luck, girl.
Oh, make some noise for Sylvia. And of course, Drag Idol could not be Drag Idol without the Simon Cowell of our judges. She is the, well, the truthful main judge. She is a legend, which means old in Roman numerals. The one and only, this is Georgie Bear!